what we ask everybody to do is move all the gel to the back here. The whole purpose is you put your greater trochanters down here and offload your sitting bones right there. So while you're offloading your sitting bones, you have to have somebody that has sensation, and they're going to tell you, all right, finally I don't feel my sitting bones anymore. It's because that gel starts to migrate towards the front of these channels. But once they tell you that information, you then, with them still on the chair, shove this in so it prevents any of the gel from leaking in.
And mom, if the kid gets tired, they can just put the seat down. And mom, your dad watch. It's amazing. They do. Like, my girl doesn't have like a wheelchair, so they can do it. Yeah, they're going to be like, yes, it's kind of like a robot.